just win.
Get over with! Shoot!
You won't last.
Heads up, man!
something.
Let's see how you like this!
Time to get out of bed, face the day, and do the very best you can. Or don't. It doesn't make no difference to me if you stay in bed all day, so long as you keep listening.
Oh, crap!
In any case, what I want to talk to you about today is the weather.
Taking so long! Don't waste no more time! I'm out! Come on! We own this place!
readings indicate this area is safe.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No!
Hey, I got everything you need. Look what I got here. Use it in good health. Come on, man. Take a look. Got your eye on something? This.
Bringing you all the news that no one else will print. Not that anybody's printing nothing these days, it's just a figure of speech. Jesus, if I gotta explain that, I'm really starting to go as buckhouse as people say I am. Pull it together, Malassi. You got people depending on you. God help those poor saps, whoever they are. Anyway, what I got for you today is a rumor. One of those sneaky, nasty, bad rumors that people don't like to share. More the kind that gets passed along in whispers, in private conversation, when people are talking about what's the worst thing that can happen. Yeah. I hope you braced yourself. Because here it is. The word is, and I'm hearing it from sources all over the West Side, is that not only was the green poison bug grown in the lab, but that the lab still exists. That the tools for making another one of these monster diseases are still out there somewhere. That someone, for whatever reason, could, if they wanted to...
Come on back next time.
Now, let's run down the list of maniacs running around the city at this point. We've got the LMB. We've got the escapees from Rikers. We've got the guys...
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
And we've got these government no-name types from the division. Oh, and that's not counting runaways and renegades and mad scientists. All of whom we should have in a budget.
How many of us do you think we have the know-how to make another superbug? How many of them would have the will? How many would be ready to start this little slice of hell all over again?
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Like you could use some rest.
Yeah, you don't have
to take their car.
You want to die? You won't last. Yeah.
What you taking so long?
Do what you need to do.
God damn it.
Deep.
Oh man, what is that?
Say? What have they got to do with anything? Besides, there haven't been any in ages, to which I, Rick Velassi, your estimable host, say, aha, gotcha. Now, if you're a so-called rationalist, you say, hey,
this is how you want it. Gonna make this quick.
Thank you.
short time! Shoot!
Time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you? Over and out.
Out there. doing good work. We can't let up now.
How you doing?
Difficult than it already is.
Yeah, but this Rhodes guy's gonna come in real handy, I think. I feel a lot better that he's here, and he got away from those freaks.
You'd think they'd want to stay the hell out of our way. Can't they find more victims if the lights are on?
Hilarious, Simons. Hilarious.
You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices.
We confirmed phase one was a success.
Behavior you see to the nearest JTF.
Yo, check this out.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
For Christ's sakes, what's the holdup?
I get that they don't have enough people.
Seriously,
but come on.
My tongue won't stop.
I'm just grateful we finally have something
mean
to
something?
Eat,
you
guys. Better than digging
you
in garbage
think
cans.
Too much.
You never take me seriously.
Isn't this supposed to
you're
be
just
a government
fine.
Thing?
Okay.
I mean, what do we pay
get
taxes for?
Don't let. You're just fine.
Seriously.
Don't let
man.
This get to you.
I can't even believe you two. After all we've been through, you still expect to be treated like kings.
Thank God that Pharaoh guy is gone. He was head of them.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Keep it up. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
This is an emergency.
Best in the bar right here.
The lottery for shower access will be held at 1200 hours in room 29. All civilians entered into the lottery should attend. Failure to attend will result in a forfeit of any winnings.
I'll be here when you change your mind.